sometime in high school, I think. Yeah, but I was throwing.
How comfortable are you feeling throwing the deep ball?
I feel really comfortable throwing the deep ball, definitely. I don't hesitate at all. Got good receivers out there, you know, I just got to throw it up and give them a chance.
Have you had to change your mindset at all to go from more of the pass first guy to a running style quarterback now?
Not really. I mean, I just try and be a physical player and just do whatever the coaches want me to do. So, I mean, it's their call.